golden boots. It's very cold. Three times. It brings you luck.
Did you dance for a hat trick or did you dance for a
glory? You did. Well, hat trick has got a glory. You just won the one, man. three times for a hat trick.
That should.
That's one goal.
Yeah,
your hat trick, you're
going to
touch it nine times.
I'm going to touch it. I'll just settle for one.
Yeah?
Yeah, just settle for one goal just to be happy.
You're going
to
realise now that if you do score, you've got to come back here every week and touch it three times.
I think if I do score, you know, that's the charm. You know? That is the game of the match and it will keep flowing. But I don't think I'll need to come back.
Right, so I'm at the goal stop. Go one more time. It was
a guarantee.
Yeah.
Right. Well, I hope it do come, you know, today I scored last season here and I think I got in this place. So I hope it do come this week. It's not been pressure, but always good to get up in that. It's a good job to come after that.
Just come here. What's your name?
Harry.
Harry. Harry, tell Jason here about the legend. He doesn't believe me.
We don't know when he started, but the legend...
I'm a Man U supporter!
The golden boot that brings the ball. If you look at the boot, it's full of holes. Right around it, Dave Whelan comes in every night and rubs it like Billy on it.
And that's not... That is literally worn away, the glass.
Worn away with the people rubbing it.
Yeah. So you touch the golden boot, Harry, and then you get the golden boot. Where did it come from? Do you know where the legend came from?
I don't know where the legend started. It's been going on for 400 years. You can see where it was broken in 1910.
Because much faster as possible.
Come away!